over there. It's about 3 acres or so. And then we have a little strip between a hay field and this field we burned down. About another three and a half acres. So we'll about 6.5 or 7 acres today. Syracuse, they're going to get anywhere from 1.5 to 2.5 inches. So it's not as bad as last year. The ground is pretty dry so far, so we haven't had to fight any mud like last year, which is good. So I'm going to tear into these and see where our moisture's at. These here were planted June 1st, and the other piece on the side hill there were planted June 8th, so they were about a week behind. I tested them, they seem pretty crunchy, so we'll tear into them and check the moisture and see where we're at. They do look awfully good this year though. I think the key to success in any growing of soybeans is plant dates and fertility. If you get your fertility right and you get them in early, see, we don't plant corn, so when a lot of guys are planting corn, we're putting beans in. And for this area, 2-4 maturity bean is, kind of to the max. You could go 2-7, I guess, and be all right as long as you get them in early enough. But boy, they look good. Standing up very, very good. Can't complain about these. I'm gonna go up on the corner and start up on the corner there. These ones here in the shade might be a little tough, so that's why I had two wagons back there. I'm gonna leave maybe two passes here on the headland, put those on another wagon, or if the moisture's where I want it to be, anything 14 or less, 14 and a half, I'm going. So, get started here and see where our moisture's at. My door's closed. Other than that, we should be good to go. Operator.